called The Last Great American Whale. One, two, three, four.